Well, Pete, I'm doing this just for you. You showed interest in the wren, so I just thought, well, what the heck, I'll do you a video right quick. This is the little wren that you were talking about that was sitting on my desk. And it's what's called an American house wren. And this is all hand-carved, glass eyes, wire feet have been applied to it, sitting on a real piece of wood. And they're native here to the central part of the United States. In fact, they may cover just about the whole area. But I've always been fond of carvings, so when we were on vacation a number of years back, I picked that one up. My mother-in-law liked to carve, and she carved one of our Scotty dog. He was a good old rascal. We had him for about 13 years before he died of cancer, and he had the most unique name. His name was Scotty. So he was a sweet old dog. He was a dedicated to the family, a stranger. He did not appreciate being petted by a stranger until he got to know him. And this that you were making fun of, well, this is my chain carved out of a solid piece of wood. And what I've done is you can run it on a saw so to remove excess material, and then you can draw it out and then carve it out with your X-Acto knife. I started this 30 years ago, and my dream was to carve one that was around 15 to 20 feet long, because I'm crazy about Christmas, and I was going to use it as a Christmas decoration. You know, some people do paper chains, and I've seen wooden chains on Christmas trees, so they're rather neat. So I just thought I'd give you a shot of what some of the crap that I like to do, and up here with my electric trains and all my other junk. So you keep us safe over there. Keep Putin at bay, because I don't want to have to come over and save your sorry ass again. Talk with you later.